The agency will launch Tiangong Class that takes students on a tour of the space station. Astronauts will become teachers in space and interact with students. The classes will cover a series of lessons focusing on the construction of the space station and its in-orbit operations. On June 20, 2013, astronaut Wang Yaping taught China's first life physics lesson from space, broadcasting to more than 60 million primary and middle school students across the country.